A craft beer with its zesty fruit and floral finish brings out the lighter citrus notes of Tullamore D.E.W. And it's a great way to introduce a proper drink to a hipster.